Fine. Yeah. Hi guys, this is Full Body Blast, Cats Involved. So what we're going to be doing here today, we're going to be doing a little bit of cardio to begin with for our warm up. Then we've got an upper body section, a lower body section, as well as a ab section as well. Come on up. So all we need here today, guys, is just a mat, some water as well will be advised. Again, if we have any injuries, please do not participate. Again, we have a mixture of full body here, so if you do have a shoulder injury, maybe the shoulder exercises you miss. Any injuries, so I always advise not to participate. Up to you. So again, all we need here, if we're just joining in, is a mat and a bottle of water will be fine, as well as the surrounding area, perfectly clear. Not going to be hitting any light shades, I hope, or anything like that as well. So again, we're going to start off at 6 o'clock. Still in a few, 2 minutes. Then we'll begin. Yeah, nothing really exciting happening. Got my haircut from my mum today. Doesn't look too bad, she's nothing that bad for a care worker. Could be a little bit shorter as well. Maybe next week. 7 mil a week. So again, if I are just coming in, make sure we've got some water, we've got a mat as well. Taking a picture on our setup. Set them in as well, make sure you do like this page, like the video, share the video, whatnot. Try to get everyone involved. What about exercise? Breaks up this boring little period. Still a minute or two, we'll just wait for another few more to join in. So with a warm up, starting off with cardio, we've got 3 exercises, similar to what we've done. There's going to be 3 exercises on each of our upper lower core exercises. 30 second work on our main ones, 20 seconds just for our warm up. For the warm up, we're going to be doing mountain climbers to begin with, everyone's favourite. Burpees, another favourite, and high knees. So again, just jogging on the spot. You can lift your knees up as high as we can as well, yeah. So we're going to start off just now. So again, just before we begin, no one's got any injuries. If you do, please do not participate. All you need here is your mat and a bottle of water close by. Again, your surrounding area is fine, you're not going to bash anything. So we're going to start off with our warm up. I'll just run through the exercises to begin with. So our first one, you're just going to be on the floor. Bring your knee into your chest, just going to work nice and hard for that first one. It's going to be 20 seconds work. Our second exercise, hands come down on the floor, we're going to jump out, jump back in, jumping up nice and tall with the burpee. To make that one easier, if we do find that difficult, hands on the floor, walk out, walk back in, jump up tall. So our third exercise, out of our 3, high knees, just going to be up like so. If that's still too hard, just a little jog on the spot will do you fine. We'll try and lift our knees up as high as we can. So each exercise is going to be 20 seconds work. We're going to start off with a mountain climber, so already onto the floor. We're going to go with the mountain climbers in 3, 2, 1. Just 20 seconds work, nice and fast. Bringing that knee right into your chest, keeping your bum down nice and low. Just the 20 seconds work, then burpees next. Keep it going. Almost there, last 3, 2, 1, on our feet with our burpees, up nice and tall and down. Away we go, up nice and high, with that jump. So again, exploring up nice and tall, hands on the floor, jumping up tall. Keep it going. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up our knees, we're high, knees, let's go. Again, too hard, just jog. Keep it going. Okay, just go 20 seconds here. Back to running corners next. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back down on the hands, in and out. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Mountain climbers. Again, here working a lot better stomach. Cardio mainly. Keep it going. Almost there. Keep working hard. 3, 2, 1. Buddies up nice and high. 20 seconds work. Walk out with too hard. Keep it going. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High knees up nice and high. Away we go. Keep it going. Last 10 seconds. Climbers are next. In 3, 2, 1. Down, the hands on the floor. In and out in 3, 2, 1. We're off, let's go. Nice and fast. Keep working. Keep it going. Burpees on the next one. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Knees in. Coming up top. Let's go. Keep working hard. Getting warm up. Tough work cardio. Shock to the system. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. High knees. Final time. Keep it working. Last 10 seconds. Keep going. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The last deep breather. Take the drink. Getting a wee bit of cardio straight from the start there. First three exercises will be the toughest. I hope. So, on our normal exercises now, warm-up's complete. We're going to start off with squat jumps. Again, another hard one. These three exercises here are going to be working on our legs. I'll run through them first. Squat jumps first of all, nice and high with that jump. If it's too tough, come down onto the tiptoes by the side, get side on view. Down, up, down, explore. Our second exercise of the three, we're down. Walk side to side, and a little lateral squat walk. Third one, legs wide, pulsing, down low. This time we're going to be 30 seconds work on each of the exercises. Our squat jumps are first. We're going to go in 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Squat jumps, 30 seconds work. Let's go. Down low as we carry that squat. Up nice and tall with that jump. Last 15. Keep working, guys, almost there. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs are wide. One squat, we're done, we'll side to side. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So again, long short movement. Keep the bum down. Walking side to side. Working on the legs still. Thighs should be burning here. Pulse is our next one. Last 10 seconds to move. Keep working hard. Last 5. 3, 2, 1. Relax there. Take a breather. Next one pulses. Down low. Pulsing. Ready in 5 seconds we go. Woo. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Well, let's go. 30 seconds worth again, two half. Coming up, girls come back down. Thighs should start to be running here. 15 seconds to go. Squat jumps on the next one. Repeating them 3 times in total. Oh, off in here, shoot up and under. Keep going, last 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds breather. Next one, we're down. And then jumps again, yeah? 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Let's go in our jumps. Nice and high again. 2 halves. On our tiptoes down, back up. Keep going. Keep working, almost there. Keep going, guys. Last 10 seconds now. Lateral squat walks next. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds, be there. Next one. Down, side to side. 2 left, 2 right. 5 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, side to side we move. Keep them low as we can. Thighs come in. 3 leg exercises here. 15 in, 15 to go. Woo. Almost there, guys. That's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, so next one's our pulses, legs are wide. Drop it down low. 5 seconds to go. Pulses are next. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Going down. Again, 2 down. Raise that up in between. Doesn't need to be an entire time. Again, thighs and bum working here. Last 15. 10 seconds to work. Almost there, guys. Keep working hard. Squat jumps, final time. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No, that's it. Our next one. Again, we're down. It's pulling up nice and high, yeah? Last 10 of these. 5 seconds we go. 3, 2, 1. Well, let's go. Up nice and high with that jump. Again, slowing down the jump. In between each squat. Get the rest back if you wish. Almost there, guys. 15 to go. Almost there, last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pulses are next. 5 seconds to go. Legs are wide. Stay low. And 3, 2, 1. We're off. Let's go. Down, down, down. With them pulses. Keep them low. Get 30 seconds back. Keep working out again, keep that chest up. Knees are pointed wide. Last 10 seconds, keep working out. Thighs burning here. Rest coming up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now that's it. Take a breather, take a drink of water. The next few, we're going to be working upper body. So when working on upper body, these next 3 exercises could be a little bit different. So the first one we're going to do is going to be a triangle press up, a diamond press up, what are they called? That, you're going to be like that with your hand, kind of a wee diamond, like so on the ground, to get pointed in towards in. From here, again into this position, we're down low, back up nice and high, get 2 up, bring your knees in, same idea. Down, pressing up like a press up, yeah? If that one is too tough, legs, arms, stay wide into a normal press up. Our second exercise we're going to do is going to be shoulder press with body weight. Your knees can be bent as much as you want. It's going to come down into your shoulder press. It's going to look like a weird movement, like an upright press up. Exactly what it is, but here you're going to feel the tension on towards the shoulders. Our third exercise, we're going to be down on the ground, chest down, into our back raises, up as high as we can, and down. So again, diamond press ups, shoulder press, with our body weight, and Superman. So we're going to go into that first one with our diamond press ups. Again, 30 seconds on each of our exercises. 10 seconds we'll go. Okay, 30 seconds on each, 10 second rest in between. Okay, go on our knees if it is too much. Diamond press ups next. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. I'm going to drop down to the knees again, low as we can. Arms, hands are touching here. Finger, your index finger with your thumb. Both touching together in a wee diamond shape. Again, chest is sticking out. Here you're going to feel it more in towards our triceps rather than our chest. Keep working hard, we're almost there. Last 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1. Our next one's then shoulder presses, so that awkward looking one. So again, hands in, body weight up, down, back up, and then shoulder presses. Already, we're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Away we go. So again, into this little short movement here. Working mainly on our shoulders, down as low as we can. Keep that pump upright as high as we can, down nice and low we go. Almost there, last 10 seconds to work. Again, knees can be bent. Doesn't really matter here. As long as your arms are covered, your chest is coming down to the shoulders, that's where we're getting. But now 3, 2, 1, relax there. Next one, onto our chest. This is our Superman, it's getting ready. Or spark raises, whatever you want to call them. We're going to go in 3, 2, 1. Here we go, up nice and high. Well and back raises. Again here, going to be feeling this in the lower back. Up as high as we can. Down nice and low. You want to make that harder, raise the thighs up off the ground as well. Almost there guys, last 10 seconds. Back to them diamond press ups next. Keep going. 3, 2, 1. Relax there. Next one's our diamond press ups again. Hands nice and close in. Already? Off in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So again, hands close into that diamond. Index finger up, as well as our thumb are touching. Elbows still nice and close in by our side. Chest come down to the water mat. We press back up. Again, if it is too tough, make sure you're just going back to that normal press up, our knees on the floor. Keep it going. Almost there. Last 10 seconds. Into that upward looking shoulder press next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, relax there. Our next one with our shoulder presses. Knees are bent. Up. Right, we're off in 3, 2, 1. So again, coming down low as we can. Knees stay bent. Bump. Up towards our ceiling, high up. Again, 30 seconds work. 10 in. Oh, that was really tough. Keep it going again, working on shoulders, taking as much rest as we can. 10 seconds to go. Keep it going, we're almost there, Superman's in 3, 2, 1. Back towards the mat. Second time. Back cruises. 5 seconds, we're off. 3, 2, 1. We're off, let's go. Back cruises, up nice and high. Keep it going. Oh, bless your heart. 15 seconds in, 15 to go. High as we can still. Diamond press ups next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax there. Our next one, diamond press ups, hands nice and close in our diamond shape. Again, upper body working here. 3, 2, 1. Again, down your knees if you wish. You can stay by your feet and make it harder. Do them shoulder presses as well. It's going to be awfully difficult. Keep going above. Keep it going. 15 to go. Keep it going again. Working mainly the back and arms here. Last 5 seconds for one. 3, 2, 1. Well done. Then awkward looking shoulder press is next. Time to want to slide in. Already. 30 seconds, one. We're off in 3, 2, 1. Again, knees can steep in. Bring your shoulders down towards your hands. And again, pressing up. Again, bum up nice and high towards the ceiling. Coming down low as we can. 15 seconds will work. Again, you can come down to your knees if you wish to make it easier. Same idea, keep the bum up tall. Down low, pressing up through our shoulders. Again, your elbows can be a little bit wider here rather than a press up. 5 seconds will work. 3, 2, 1. Back raises to finish off the upper body. Again, onto our mat, we're low. 5 seconds, we're off. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up, down. Keep it working. 10 seconds in, 10, 20, go. Again, lower back, working here. Shoulders up off the ground as high as we can. We're almost there, last 5 seconds. And in 3, 2, 1, relax there. Take your breath out, take a drink of water. Next few minutes we're going to be working on a core. Again, taking a rest period. Taking a drink of water. Can't think that makes a lot of work. Got 3 more exercises to go. Just working on our core. Should be nice, hot and sweaty. I've got the top there going up. Right, so our next thing we're going to do, again, just working here on our stomach. Our first one we're going to be in the shoulder tap, so again, we're quickly demo before we start them. We're going to be down on the ground and move that mat away. We're going to be upright like a plank. Hit the shoulders in and out again if this is too hard. Down on your knees, same idea, and then out with our hands. Our second one, we're going to be down on the floor. Crunches, we all should know. Knees touching, heels coming close to our bum. Up high, down. Our third one of the bunch, we're up, down with leg raises, as low as we can, and back up. Again, if that's too hard on the lower back, a little different one. Raise the right leg down, almost at the floor, raise the left leg. Again, shoulder taps are our first one. So, all getting ready. 30 seconds work on each. We've got 5 seconds till we go. Again, hit the shoulders, opposite our ones in 3, 2, 1. Again, by your knees if you wish, onto your hands, whatever you prefer. Hand touches that shoulder, stay nice and still with hips. Nice, slow and controlled to that movement. Hips don't want to be wobbling here, want to keep them down nice and still. 15 seconds to work again. Making sure we're not slipping all over the place as well. Hips stay still. Hands just come across here. Yeah? Almost there, last 3, 2, 1. We're going to be turning over onto our backs. Crunches are next. So all on our backs, we're off our crunches in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up nice and high, down low, within crunches. Again, here working on our stomach. Nice and tight. 10 seconds in. Keep working hard, again, hands come up towards the top of our knees here. And back down. Almost there, ladies and gents, last 5 seconds. Leg raises in 3, 2, 1. Legs nice and straight into them leg raises next. Already. And 3, 2, 1. One off. So again, legs down nice and low with that lower part of the movement. Again, legs almost touching the floor. Lower back stays in towards the mat. Legs don't need to be fully straight here. You can have them with a slight bend if you wish. Last 10 seconds to work. Nice, slow and controlled. You don't want to be fast with this one. Engaging our stomach as our knee comes in our chest. In 3, 2, 1, turning over, back into hip shoulder taps next. So again, touching each collarbone, okay? All ready? In 3, 2, 1, we're off, let's go. So again, easier option, coming down by your knees, again, trying to keep the hips as still as possible, trying to engage that core, so again, rounding the lower back just a fraction. You don't want to be hyperextending here. Keep it going. Last 10 seconds. Again, hips stay still. Crunches are next. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Turn over. Down we go. Crunches next in 3, 2, 1. Go. So again, hands towards the top of knees, back down nice and low. Nice, slow and controlled. Doesn't need to be a fast movement. Fast if you go, you might feel a little bit more strain in towards the neck. Again, keeping that chin tucked in an entire time here. Don't want to be leaning back or leaning too far forward. That'll be straight in towards the neck. Almost there, last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Legs nice and straight, and leg raises are next. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So again, raise, down low. Up nice and tall. Stomach stays tight. Enter leg raises. We've got one more time each exercise. 15 seconds in with this one. Shoulder taps is our next, but final one. Keep working. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shoulder taps, turning over for the final time. Already. In 3, 2, 1. Again, easier option. Down by your knees if you wish. Try and go the harder one when you're by your feet. Nice, slow and controlled with that hand coming up to the opposite collarbone. Again, that's just 15 seconds in. Keep it going. Again, feet should be nice and wide with this one. If you've not got the room, try and make do. Try to just focus on that movement. Crunches are next in 3, 2, 1. We're going to be turned over. Already on our backs. 10 seconds, we're off. 3 seconds, we're off now. Crunches in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Up nice and high. Down low. Back to the start. Keep it going. Keep working hard. Finishing hard, guys. We're almost there. Last 5 seconds. Sorry, 15. Quick marks. Almost there. Leg raises our next one. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, relax. 10 second rest, our leg raises are next, and final ones before we get a rest. In 3, 2, 1, leg raises up nice and tall, down nice, slow, control. Raise them up just as they almost hit the ground, and back up, tall, down, low, up, tall, keep it going. Keep working hard. Last 10. Again, lower back stays down on the floor. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax here. Yeah. Take the breather. Take the drink of water. Almost there. Again, let me know how we're finding these sessions, guys. If you want anything else introduced to them, more maps was a suggestion before. I'm sure he might make an appearance. So again, with the exercises we've just done, we're just going to repeat them all together one more time. So again, going to work back to front this time, so that last exercise is now our first, so back down to the floor, leg raises are now going to be our first one from what we've just done. So again, legs nice and straight. Leg raises are first, going to be up as high as we can and lower them down. This time we're going to go 20 seconds on each of the exercises. We're repeating them all together. So again, minimum rest as much as we can in between, and that will be also good. Alrighty, so again, leg raises. Give you 5 seconds and we'll go 20 seconds a piece on each. In 3, 2, 1, legs are up, let's go. Final wee bit, guys, keep it going. Again, legs low as we can, press them up as good, nice and tall. Last 10 seconds. Our crunches are next in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, knees are bent. Crunches, we go up nice and tall, let's do it. Go, 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 nice slow control, keep it moving. Lift the squats last, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, tumbling over, shoulder taps in 3, 2, 1, one off, let's go. So again, in our shoulder taps, feet on the floor if you wish, not enough room here. Start the slide, last 10 seconds, we're going to be with our next ones, which are upper body, Superman's are back raises in 3, 2, 1, we're down on the mat, so again we're down, back raises, chest down on the floor in 3, 2, 1, we're off, back up nice and tall, remember this one, 20 seconds work, again our next ones are body weight shoulder presses, keep working hard, again this one here, in our lower back will work. Last 5 seconds in 3, 2, 1, we're up. So again, when I'm showing the presses up, we're looking one, we're up in 3, 2, 1. So again, knees are bent, down low, again, too hard, on the knees, down, keep that bum up tall, almost like the press up, but your butt's up tall, yeah? Last 10 seconds, again, shoulders working here in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, then diamond press ups next. Hands close in like a diamond in 3, 2, 1. Hands close in, chest comes down, then diamond press up. So again, hands facing in like a diamond, touching your index and your thumb together. We're almost there, last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Back up to our feet, our next ones are pulses. In 3, 2, 1, legs are wide, we're done. Let's do it. 20 seconds work here. Low as we can still. Get side on good. Butt's low, chest is facing towards your camera. Keep going, last 3, 2, 1. Our next one, legs are down. Into that lateral squat walk, yeah? 3, 2, 1. One off, two left, two back to the right. Bum stays low, jumping squats are next, last 10 seconds. Keep it going, last 5 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, legs are wide, jumping squats final time. 3, 2, 1, let's go down, up high with that jump. 20 seconds, but final exercise, all up here. Give it your all, again, slowing it down if it's too hard. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's it. Breathe up. Take the drink of water. Grab yourself a seat. And a wee bit of strength in just a second. Make sure to keep yourself hydrated, drinking as much as we can still. With the sweat coming out, it's just water. I'm afraid that doesn't burn fat. Just focus mainly on our nutrition. So again, our first one, with our stretches, leg nice and straight. Should all know the routine now, touching on our toes. Can't touch your toes onto your shin or onto your thighs, but yeah, here should be feeling the back of the leg or the hamstring. If not, try to reach a little bit further. Going to swap leg just now anyway. Other leg, other side. Down low. And our next one, you're going to bring your feet nice and narrow. Back straight, going to lower yourself bit by bit closer down towards your feet or your chest. Should feel this here in towards the groin. If not, bring yourself a little bit lower down, yeah? Nice and sweaty in here. That's final. So our next one, keep the leg straight. Going to bring that leg in towards the chest. Soles should be coming down, touching the floor if we can. Bring that leg straight into our chest. Should be feeling this here towards the glutes or into our bum. And again, swapping leg. And so our next one, arm nice and straight. Cross the body, bring it in towards our chest. Working here out on our shoulder. A little bit around the tricep. Again, let me know how we found that, guys. If you want to see more of the classes, yeah, I know we've got another few more coming in this week. What sort of classes you want to see as well, because what? Let me know your favourite class if you have been participating as well. If you like the legs from thumbs, fat burns, kettlebells, you tell me and we'll add them in for the next week. Never know. If you want to see more, I might be kind and add more in. We'll see. So again, our next one, I'm going to bring up hand behind the head, pushing down our elbow, working out the shoulder. So class tomorrow, we've got 12 midday class. That's going to be a bad fat. I'll put something up later on today, probably in an hour or so, of what you need for that bad fat. It's just going to be so it's heavy enough, so we're able to do squats, maybe a little bit of pressing. If you joined the classes at the gym before, it'll just be kind of imitating like a little bar, similar going to like a bar class, maybe a pump class, maybe. Just going to be heavy enough so you'll be able to do squats, pressing, maybe curling as well. I'll put the post up later tonight, but anyway, let me know how that class was. Let me know how you guys are feeling with the classes, if you need any help additionally onto it, and we can maybe hopefully help you out there, whether if you're thinking the technique's a little bit wrong. Fire in a quick video and I'll try and sort that out for you. I don't mind doing that. Other than that, guys, that is us. Thank you very much for coming along. Stay safe and we'll catch you tomorrow at 12. Have a good day. That's me done. I'll see you in the final.